Today, we have another example for the engineering mechanics, mechanics 002. So three forces, 20 Newton, 30 Newton, and 40 Newton are in equilibrium. Find the angle between the 30 Newton and the 40 Newton forces. So the solution, okay, so the three forces are in equilibrium if their force vector forms a closed polygon triangle. So this is the closed polygon triangle. We have the 20 Newton here. We have the 30 Newton. And we have the 40. So the required of the problem is the find the angle between 30 and 40 Newton. So this is the angle. So from the given of the problem, you have the triangle, you have now the 20 Newton, 30 Newton, and 40 Newton. Okay, from the cosine formula, so in mathematics or engineering mechanics or other other topics, example, instead of materials, okay, even we go beyond, we go higher, we must also familiarize, or we have to have a strong foundation in our mathematics basics, like algebra, geometry, that's it. Because we cannot go upper, or we cannot go higher subject if we don't know the basic. So like this. So now we have engineering mechanics, but we go the formula we use is a cosine formula. In our previous slides, we have also the formula we have used is the right angle formula. We have the c square equals to a square plus b square. Here, from cosine formula, this is the this is plain trigonometry formula. So after we have studied this one, or we have to go back our basic, familiarize our basic. That's the very important. Okay, so we have to continue from cosine formula. So try to, okay, if you forgot this formula, just scan your books or your previous notebook for this formula. So 20 square equals to 30 square plus 40 square minus 2, 30, 20, and the times the angle. So I think I remember, if maybe this, so this is a squared equals to b squared plus c squared minus 2 b c cosine theta. So this is the formula for the cosine. Okay, careful and okay, and study back the basic. So we have the cosine theta equals to point, cosine theta equals to 0.875, then theta is equals to 28.26 degrees. So meaning the angle between, okay, from the problem, the angle between the 30 Newton and 40 Newton is equals to 28.26 degrees. Okay, thank you very much for